I don't even know what you're doing anymore.
What is this like?
Yes, I knew he was doing television.
I'm going to tell him so you can listen to the same thing.
I'm just not as important.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Hey, just so you know.
Lighter, please.
Damn, I should have brought one.
What radio station? I know it's KISW.
No, I'm not on KISS anymore.
Oh.
No, I'm syndicated now.
To who?
SiriusXM.
Oh.
Sirius. I have Sirius. I'm syndicated. Oh, my God. I bet I've seen you so many times.
Which channel?
Shut Up.
Shut Up Channel. That's a new one. I haven't heard of that one.
He's on the Shut Up Channel.
By the way, it's so many. Hey, you know the answer.
I do. I don't even know the question. Hey, by the way, Alex. Yes.
The answer is I do different syndication segments on different radio stations around the country.
Good for you.
So like 3 a.m. I'm not hitting it.
That's the way to kind of make some money.
I'm leaving finally.
No! You have to wait until everybody's gone home.
Until everyone else gets a DUI.
Yeah. If the cops are already pulled everybody else over, you're fine then.
They're busy. Exactly. Wait till they're all pulled over.
That's the best story. I love it.
No, I gotta pee.
On who?
Man, thank you.
You dropped something there. An ice cube, okay.
Hey, ice cube, you know, he's still working. I got pee, I'll be right back.
You can sit here. You can take a seat. What is
this?
He just yells at me, and like,
I'm
producing
a
tell me to shut up.
I need to listen to me now.
I get it.
Okay? For real?
I don't like it. I'm a Leo.
Look.
I'm a big personality.
Hey, listen, you and my love you.
Scott.
Is it okay to lust her?
No, I don't want the whole one. I'm giving you this.
Here, you want the rest of mine?
I'm lighting a joint, if that's okay.
Yeah, here. Take that.
Here, I'll take that.
Oh, yeah. It's a peach cigarette.
I have both. I have two at
okay.
home.
Okay. It's not tobacco, it's peach, because I know...
It's peach cigarette?
Well, he doesn't like tobacco, so I brought peach cigarettes instead.
Over here so I don't get too much luck.
But it's not tobacco, it's peach.
Oh, okay.
It's made out of peach. It's organic. Because I respect the fact that I know you don't like cigarettes.
I'm not a big cigarette fan.
Right. Is weed okay? Cannabis okay?
That's
fine. Okay. That's why I asked first.
So you guys know, James.
I'm Kurt. We've seen each other a lot.
It's all right.
There we go.
Peter, you know.
We see each other all the time, we just don't know each other well. Oh, no. Please don't.
Alex, what are you working on right now? I'm interested.
Hey, by the way, stop.
Come over here. I want to talk to you.
See you. I know, but I want to hear it too.
Love you. Bye again.
Love you, Bob.
Do you want a whole one?
So I'm producing this music festival on Cinco de Mayo.
Wait, he doesn't like tobacco.
Robbie,
this is the show she's producing.
By the way,
I'm
Scott. Sorry about all that. Hey, no, but
they just don't understand.
They do not understand.
Sure.
Like, listen, you know, like,
Kurt,
you
want to
have
some with it?
Okay. I'm producing my television events, concerts. I'm going to have a network that's a music channel. I'm going to have a network that's a cultural wellness channel.
Here's the thing. People, especially my
a series channel for television series. He's going to have one for news and information. There's seven networks.
It's all about themselves. They're very self-absorbed. They're very, like, self.
Well, we've already started putting more tests on the internet.
Okay.
He did them on YouTube to the point they got shut down by the White House.
I feel like every
time I see that, that's what I'm like.
I mean,
I'm going to have to like this. I'm like.
We have concerts.
And I said that. I was like, you don't understand. So,
what's your network called?
Dude, I'm trying to be friendly right now.
There's one of them is breaking all the rules.
That's
one of them called breaking all the rules.
They're all organic Belgian chocolate.
Yeah.
See, networks don't have to be defined like HBO.
No. A dispensary.
You can still
do
that.
I'm Jordan.
What's
your name? Steve. Nice to meet you. Is it like Steve?
That's mine. That was mine. You just took my drink. Why did you take my drink?
My mother calls me Steve.
Can I call you Steven?
You can call me whatever you want.
Okay. I'm really big about like.
I don't know why you grabbed my drink.
That's all you.
Oh, well, Alex.
I guess he needed it. Could you hand me the orange juice, please?
He loves his orange juice.
Well, but he grabbed my drink. I hope he realizes I have pneumonia.
Oh, who did?
Scott.
He's so
yeah, he just grabbed my drink, and I'm like, Scott, it's my drink. And he said, don't mind.
But he doesn't understand English, so.
Yeah, I realize that.
Alex, you said you were producing a music festival?
Yeah.
Oh, didn't you give her a card for it?
What kind of music?
I was like, all right, well, I'm going to leave you.
Is it like top 40s or like alternative?
It's artists that are up and coming or artists that are artists.
Yeah.
I don't want to say that.
That's awesome.
She's got like 30 artists and several thousand people coming.
That's incredible.
So it's not going to be a small event.
Awesome.
And you can bring all your friends.
Yeah.
A cigarette.
So I gave out all my cards.
That's okay.
Scott has one.
You can look it up.
You can take a picture of mine.
Yeah, let me take a picture.
Yeah, take a picture of both sides.
Oh, Revolution.
Yeah, you can look it up on Facebook. You can.
So you know I have pneumonia.
I can give you
the, I'm just warning.
It's
walking pneumonia.
Walking
and I've had it for almost a year.
Like walking.
There's a big difference between pneumonia and walking.
Yeah, you got a dog.
Did you grow up here?
Did you hear me? I said, I'm walking pneumonia. And you said, give me that.
Did you grow up here? Or are you from LA?
I've had it for a year as of May 1st. Oh, I've had it a year.
But I'm from Ohio.
You're from Ohio?
It sucks.
I feel like we all kind of are from,
people have died from it.
I was born in North
SARS,
Dakota.
Man.
No, people have died from walking pneumonia.
Absolutely.
Jim Henson.
Yeah.
Bernie Mac. I don't want to be third on the list. So I'm making sure I'm preserving myself well.
I don't know which one's my
accident. I kept mine over here so no one would get it by accident.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just respectful. I have walking pneumonia. Why would I let someone share my drink? Scott?
Yeah, like, how do you get control of that there?
Because I don't stop, and it's 3,000 episodes of television and 15 films on top of everything else.
How do you get control of that walking pneumonia?
You're supposed to take like a month in the hospital, but they can't get me to slow down for a day.
Yeah, you can't just take a break.
You can't produce 3,000 episodes of television and film. And
what do you
been
tested with?
No, I actually tested it on my video link on the Kelly channel. It had millions of viewers. And we broadcast a live thing with the CIA and the White House went nuts and had it sealed. Because they didn't like the fact that I broadcast it to the CIA audience. Oops.
They're like, oh,
sorry.
Well, I'm like, look at him. Like,
shouldn't have fucked with
that. That's the type of contact you're
Oh, yeah. I pissed off the White House. I'm known as a humanitarian.
I like it.
And some people take on like the poppy fields in Colombia. I took on the entire black market global warming.
Yeah, you're doing that concert.
Well, but I also have ambassadors on film telling me the UN knew for 100 years how to stop the global warming and they were making too much money. They don't want that footage out and I threatened to release it. I'm going to Do you realize how many people are in the office and out of government? Like, people realize they've been being fucked by their governments for 100 years? You think?
Come to our event. We have Donald Trump and Yada.
Oh, I would like to fucking bash you with a fucking cannon, but I don't use cannons. Give me a big fucking hammer.
Wait.
Donald cunt?
I'm so bad on that.
Who are you voting for? Dumb, dumb, or retarded?
Kelly. Her Kelly, man, by which one?
Wait, look at
this. Yeah, come on over.
Look at this.
Which one? Oh, that's all you.
Look who's in the background.
That's hysterical. I love it. Can you send me a copy of that, please? Can I repost it? Give me a capture of it. Yes. We're right in the middle of the discussion. Can she come with us? Come with us.
Are you
staying? I don't even want to go.
I'm good about it.
Thank you.
We're talking.
Yeah, I don't need to hear the story about me one more time.
I'm a spectator.
Yes?
Yeah.
Of what?
Yeah.
Just spectating.
Of this? Okay. Do you want to hit it?
I want walking pneumonia.
Well, that's your choice.
This man's very wise. Like, you
at
know
least
what?
I warned you.
Yeah.
See, I'd rather have too much information. I may die over it, but I have better odds of survival because I know what I'm dealing
exactly.
with.
Exactly. I am aware.
Yeah, and she's still fine.
Yeah.
We've smoked together before.
She's got, like,
and she's beautiful.
She's got immunity. Like,
and she's got immunity.
Like, for me, like.
Yeah, she's in witness protection.
I'm cleaning her gallbladder.
All right. God damn it. See, I have all those things, and I just burnt my shit.
You just break your shit?
Okay.
Wow, that must be fun.
I love you. Oh my god.
You're like new.
I started. My friend that you met.
I'm new and fresh and I love it.
No, no, but you have an older one.
Yeah, I did.
And Jade.
Oh,
that's marijuana.
Right. You're the Jade.
Not like Jade.
Dude, this is some soggy waffle. Like, y'all been like kissing that shit.
Yeah.
Like, you're sipping some wet lips right there, dude.
Well, Jade from her.
Some of that. Like, that's what I would.
You know what's crazy?
Like, that's a man. That's a fucking man. That's a
Yeah, I remember this last time.
I only drank the best. Oh, I have some good edibles. Oh, I can see that. Some amazing fucking hash. Do you like hash? Do you like hash? Do you like hash? I have this in hash.
It's very wet.
But you never answered my question.
Oh, I enjoy my cupcakes.
Would you?
Oh, I gotta be up at 6 a.m. tomorrow.
No, yes. I got distracted.
He's not leaving. It's me.
I know.
That's a distraction.
Hey, you know what?
I was thinking more of a marriage. You consider that something new. That's all.
I will. I'm gonna be here every single day.
I like it, James.
You ready for it? I'm just asking.
James is like, I don't know.
I'm
I will. I don't know. I'll try.
Maybe yes. Or you like
both. Yeah, like, want my number? I'll give it to you.
I don't like both. I like both.
Come back here next Sunday, bro.
I'll try to make this my Sunday.
Oh, we're here.
Yeah.
Maybe it's just Sunday, bro.
Yeah.
That was not
very
happy.
Fuck everything else. Come
Yeah. I got you.
You're very bright.
Okay.
I hope you follow my mind first.
Absolutely.
I appreciate you. Thank you very much.
Yeah, it
wasn't
I was no, I
thank you very much. Thank you, Peter, for having me here.
I love you. That was one of the first things I did.
Thank you very much.
I didn't ask to take someone on the table.
Jordan is fucking amazing.
No,
Jordan
is so
fucking amazing.
She's great.
I'm just a pretty smart person.
She picks me up.
There you go.
You know
yeah,
it, though.
I love fucking good people.
I didn't shave my legs today. I don't know.
Don't worry. I didn't
shave me down.
Yeah, no, it is very hairy.
I
make it up for
you. I mean, if you want to trim me down,
like
you
said
you know a lot of beautiful women.
Who's better?
You and I are going to make a change.
You'll find that you listen to everything.
I have right here.
I mean, I listen
to something.
I have half a soul. I got blonde on top. Blonde on top. Half a soul.
I'm trying to make a change.
Can you do animated voices?
I'm trying to make a change.
Actually,
if you're on the boat,
you
you're on the boat.
Of course
I can.
I'm waiting. You know, it's funny that you mentioned that. I just went sailing for the first time last week.
Shut up, really?
Yeah, dude, like, let me show you some pictures. Come here. Come here. Rob,
that's
come
a sound
here.
Effect.
You're going to show me boat pictures.
Voice.
I'm going to show you fucking sailing.
Sound effects too.
I love fucking sailing.
All right, it's
fucking shit. I love my friend.
I mean, I can't imitate people, but I can make
my voice. That's what I said. You do something in your script.
Yeah, but like what script is it and what's the character?
Animation. Pick one. You know, Darth Vader girl, bitch on wheels, or a woman smurf.
And fucking, you were out in the water,
girl,
fucking
have to relax.
Sailing, and they put me in the races.
I love that shit.
They put me in the races and sailing, and I'm like, I never fucking sailed, but they love the fact that I was driving the boat.
Okay.
And I fucking awesome shit. They wanted me to be part of shit. And I fucking made me race that day. Really? You got first place.
Is it comedy or is it drama?
This is your show, whatever you want to make it.
I'm actually scared of fucking
going. No, I'm like you. This isn't about me.
Yeah, dude. I'm embarrassed.
No.
Okay.
Honestly,
I'm not.
I don't like water. That's why we're
saying
I'm not a fucking marine. I'm not a fucking navy guy. Pleasure to meet you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You get a bite of that?
Yeah, man.
Okay. I'm back next week.
Let me know. Time, place. I love fucking dude.
Time and place.
When we man up in the studio or a club,
let me know.
Guys, we gotta get up now.
Yeah, we will.
single right here. With me?
Same time cut.
I'm actually for now.
Do I know you?
And I'm
big time cut.
Did you do Club Pavilion years ago?
No. I just been around.
You should fucking like.
Cool fucking guy.
Oh, I've known him for a few days.
Yeah. A few days.
25 years. That's a few days.
25 to a few days, man.
Times 365, that's a few days.
Oh my God.
More than one or two.
So, hey, shut up. Come here.
Yes.
Hey, to give him credit. Give him credit.
Yeah.
Well, you may. You may. This is one of the gentlemen in my walk-up to be on the radio training.
You know, sorry, it's a pleasure.
Hey,
Very nice, man, real quick.
This is one of the gentlemen on my way up in the radio chain in Kiss FM and all that shit.
Awesome.
I gotta help her find a friend. She's gonna be right downstairs. Okay. I'm not leaving.
You take care.
I'm helping her find a friend. Oh my God, Scott's freaking out. Scott, by the way, is throwing an after hours. So have him come back here.
Come back here?
Yeah, Scott's throwing an after hours.
Okay, I'm coming to get you.
Yeah, we'll bring him back in.
No, hold on, I'm coming to get you.
Have him come out to the pool area. Have him come out this way. Yeah.
I'll
buy the fire pit. I'll wait for you out here.
She's the one that...
Why do I have to do this?
I like that.
I made you look. I made you look. I'm curly and you're Mo. Where's Larry?
You guys doing the after hours?
I don't know.
Okay.
Are you going after us, bro?
We will be best friends. That's great.
Yeah, exactly.
Why? When did you get the title? What did you choose about?
You're way too kind.
And it wasn't that.
I feel like that's oh so
earlier. He's like, so
I guess
Wait, we can't leave without Morgan. Or can we? Oh, wait, he's coming. Okay, we're coming.
They're in the same. No, that's Morgan.
Okay,
I'm totally posing.
Same person. Oh.
And I think we can really
All right.
Yeah, it's all right. It's tight. It's okay. And I smell weed. And it's great.
Thank you.
And it doesn't
feel smoke the best.
Yeah.
So someone press the box. Really?
Good idea. That would move us quicker, wouldn't it? Yeah. What was I thinking?
Sexy.
Yes, you can. Things you can see in the secret. The things you can see in the secret. Oh my. The things you see in the secret. Oh, that was fucking funny. That was funny. You have been paroled. Sometimes you should look at this movie. I was going to take off the glasses, see the things you'll see when you look at the scene. Oh my God. I saw things people didn't know.
America.
Our videos are from the ceiling. The things you'll see in the monitor on the ceiling. Oh my God. I saw fucking things.
All right, you're gonna go to Astros, bro? You're gonna go to Astros, bro? Here, put your number on my shit.
310-925-2700.
Yeah. That's awesome. Morgan, by the way.
Where are you? Perfect.
Yeah, I don't have a car either.
No, I have a car.
Oh, you do?
I get
fit. Where's the after? Hey.
Well, these two want to go out and play. It's children. They want this girl to go with them.
Oh, no, but she's my best friend.
Well, so. The two girls behind her will go with the shoes. That's what they said. Yeah. I'll step outside and see what they have.
He doesn't think.
Have you heard of any after hours tonight?
Nah, man.
Really?
Nah, man. Hey, boss, bro, gotta leave that cup on the table, bro.
Good to see you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Oh, God, she's beautiful.
We went to our
When that party,
How much?
$5 each.
Okay. What kind? What kind of hot dog? What kind? Beef, turkey? Turkey and bacon? Okay. I'll take one.
What? Everything?
What's everything?
Onion's fine.
Onion, tomato, fine.
Tomato?
Onion, tomato, fine, and mustard. No peppers.
No onion?
So onions are fine, but no peppers, no mustard.
You forgot to give me napkins.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Mustard?
Mustard.
Only mustard?
Only mustard.
Only mustard, yeah.
You want more? One more?
napkin?
Yeah?
Are those tamales?
Tamales.
Where's tamales?
We have a tamale.
Chicken?
Where? Where's tamales?
How pink. Much is it? Chicken?
$4.
You take credit card?
No.
No?
Chicken,
what?
Please.
Chicken?
No credit card?
Yeah. No credit card?
I'm hungry.
Only cash.
You haven't had a tamale?
Is that five?
No.
Hollywood, like in front of the W, she wants.
Hell yeah!
Where are you coming from?
Are you getting an Uber?
I'm getting an Uber to go to my car.
I have a car, you give me a ride, kill your Uber. Save the money. Park right there.
Just let me know where to go, because I gotta get my car anyway.
Alright, well, I can give you a ride to your car, so.
It's okay. Where are you at?
I've been living out here my whole life.
Okay, I am standing right on the corner of Hollywood Vine.
That's an Uber right there.
What car are you in?
The blue one.
Why'd you let him steal my hat, dude?
Oh, after parties are always on. I don't know who you talked to or whatever. I didn't ask anybody when I asked. There's always after parties. What you call it?
It's like one block east of.
In the building on the other side.
Did you already turn on by?
Where do you live?
Okay. Died, and I'm going.
Yeah, I'm right on the corner.
Should go there.
Yeah. Oh, for food.
Are you going to the after hours?
Yes. Do you like it?
This? Oh yeah, very good.
Really?
Yeah. It's a turkey.
We meet again.
Yeah, how are you?
Pretty good, yourself?
Good.
Dude, I know you.
How are you? Yeah.
You're the director. Yeah. I got your card once before.
Yes. How are you?
Good. How are
Julie,
you?
After hours tonight? Because there's like 30 people looking to your party.
Really? Oh, are you going to Justice
tonight? What?
Justice?
Is that open tonight?
I don't know.
I thought it was only Friday, Saturday. They open something there too?
Honestly, I have no idea.
I don't know.
But you know the owner there.
Yeah. Right? I just don't know if they're open tonight.
Yeah. I have my place, dude. If you have lots of people.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of people.
I'm on the Fantastic Suite on the 8th floor. Remember?
Right. Well, I was with the Do you want me to introduce you? There's some people right here on the sidewalk, hot men and
hot
women.
Chicks?
Yeah, come here. Let me introduce you. Where'd
he go? He's friends with I don't know what to say right now, but.
Where's all your people? Because he's got a suite here. We can go party upstairs.
Right there.
He's got a whole crew of people right now.
This is my girls right there. My girlfriend's right there.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm in the Fantastic Suite. See that white pole?
Yeah.
Below that white pole. That's my pole. All those windows. That's my suite.
What number is it again?
We say when I bring
you just go to the elevator. And what number is it again?
Well, unfortunately, I have a little bit of whiskey. Yeah, that's right. I have some whiskey and a little bit of vodka. So
hold it. What time is it? Can we run somewhere? Oh, it's after 2. Fuck.
Yeah, but if you guys want to go after.
I've got a couple of beers in the car I can bring in.
I have a couple of beers. Don't worry about that. I'm just a little bit low right now, that's all. But yeah,
normally I have shit in my car. I just don't tonight because I just got back from Vegas, so I haven't been there.
Really? Yeah. My cousin and my brother.
Are they in the desert? I mean, I could run home. I live 20 minutes.
No.
That's a hike.
And 420, I got 420 too.
So do I.
Yeah.
I've got some hash with me, I think.
Yeah.
I have hash in the car.
But not Molly.
Oh, really?
I know Molly.
I know Molly very well, too. He's not here.
I know a Molly person.
Yeah. But we're, I mean, how many people we got?
How many do you have? And I got a guy who's got a television series with some hot babes who just went to get his car from CAA. He made stuff in his car, so let me call Adam and find out where he's at. So what's this?
Where's your boy? Where's Ben?
Asamant.
Asamant John.
What the fuck is his name? Ken.
Yeah, Ken.
He just left. I can call him.
He was here?
Oh, yeah. You want me to call
him? Okay, whatever makes him happy. What? That's the guy for Borat.
He's fucking crazy. Oh, he might love to come back, but of course, you know he's going to start to get naked.
We're both topless.
Last time we went upstairs with Ken Davidian, he started taking his clothes off and wanted a girl to take his clothes off. He fucking ripped for everybody. It's like, she wouldn't do it. I wonder why. Hey, we've got a party here at the W in one of the private suites on the 8th floor. You want to come back? Do you have any alcohol you might be able to contribute or anything to bring to the party besides your loneliness? Well, 420-991, whatever. I'm just worried if you can order in, if you know what I mean. I've got the setting. He's got a little bit, but if we can contribute, he'd appreciate it. Hang on 1 second. Let me.
Burr, your name is Burr, right?
Burr. This is a guy from CAA who's also got stuff he can bring if you want to tell him how to get. He's coming back.
Just tell him W Hotel, 801 last night.
801 last night.
We love you, my dear.
Last name, Omari. 801. Omari. All right? Yeah. All right. We're outside right now. If you get back shortly. All right. Bye.
So
we have an after hours here upstairs in one of the private suites.
You know what? I have to get up here.
Okay.
It was so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Take care.
Do I have your card?
Over there. You know what? Actually, hold on.
Hang on 1 second. I just got to text this to somebody before I forget it. 801 or not. Okay, fabulous.
So nice to meet you. What was your name again?
Kurt.
Kurt?
Yeah, and have her give you my contact information. She has it. All right, thanks.
Birds?
Kurt.
I'm sorry. Kurt.
It's all right.
Kurt.
Yes.
So, yo, what's this hitch?
Do you have a lighter on you, yes. By the way?
Which hitch?
Situation?
I don't know. Where did the guy go that has all the girls? Is he
right over there. Yeah, it's him right there.
We're going to find out. I don't know.
Yeah, dude. We'll have, like, a party of this shit.
You guys coming up or not?
What suite are we going to?
801.
You see that white pole right
cool
there?
Cool hat. It's a cool hat.
That's my right below that.
201.
801. Right below that
you
white
said it's
pole. That's
Mally?
Mine.
Yeah.
I'm Morgan.
Ah.
Morgan, I'm Will, bro.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, bro. Thank
you.
You said,
hey, how's it going?
Did you say O'Malley?
Omari. Yeah, let me write. You're right. There we go.
I'm just typing it to send the guy who's bringing stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, you went left?
All right.
Do they need a number to call when they get here? Or okay. Just have a call?
I'll have to do is call, ask the front desk, and then they know who I am.
Okay, got it. I'm going to run across the street and get some stuff. I'll be right back. You can find those that
come up
to my car to get the hash.
Okay, all right.
Is that all right? You want me to text Ken and see if he's still here or not?
Where you are?
You want me to text him or not? Oh, no, no, no. Do you have my number?
I don't have your number.
I'll give it to you if you have your phone. All right, I'll be right back. Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what's going on. I was talking to you, not them.
Yo, yo.
Are you coming or not? Go sell them while I grab the stuff. Shit, I don't remember.
Dude,
this could be like a
stag fest? No, yeah, I can text other girls if you want.
If you want, yeah, of course. Of course, yeah, I do.
Okay, good. Have W. I'd rather text other girls, actually.
Yeah.
See who's up.
Too, man.
W. Front. W. Hollywood. Front.
Did you go to that film festival on Thursday? Yes.
No, I was out of town. I was in Vegas at the For the Future Burning Man for Adults.
Oh, really?
That's
Burning
how.
Man for adults?
Yeah.
Have you already Burning Man?
No, I haven't.
You know who's the other director? When I was in New York.
As long as you believe in yourself.
Yes.
That's it. Yeah, you're good to go. Burning Man's amazing, by the way.
You know who was one of my patients in New York? Was Ferreira? Abel Ferreira. You know who that is?
No.
He's the guy that did that one with Harvey Keitel.
Harvey Keitel.
It's one of his first movies.
This is what I'm texting to him, is that right?
I have WHL front desk, call 801 private suite, Omari private party. Yeah. But dude, we only got 3 dicks here.
Why I'm going to start texting girls.
Yeah. We need to, otherwise, it's
exactly.
Like, what are we doing?
Well, here's one right now.
Not to sound so crazy, but.
Oh, no, no, trust me, I'm not into a sword fest. Fuck that shit.
No!
Let me run across the street, I'll be right back.
Alright.
Yo tío,